If you owe Uncle Sam money, it's totally a bummer, but at least there are lots of ways to pay. You can do it the old-fashioned way and just write a check. You can also authorize an electronic funds transfer. The IRS will actually allow you to use a debit or a credit card, and Uncle Sam won't charge you a fee for that, but the company may. So be sure to check out the costs involved.